Hello guys, I'm Geza and I'd like to show you how to make a simple torch, something like this, using just beer or similar can. Stay with me.
So first I remove this part of the can. And I need this part later. The second step, next step is to cut. I cut it almost through, but I leave this part untouched, and on the opposite side here I cut it. At the end, I have something like this, and one more step using this piece of tree to cut a few holes because of the air ventilation. Begin to roll it. Like this. And a small little piece. You can use it here on top, or another method of fixing the rose I use a small piece of stick and punch it. And simply break it. And actually we have a torch. Let's fill it with some resin, pine resin.